Assignments in Visible Body Courseware are fully immersive, keeping students on track as they move through bite-sized lessons and assessments. It's easy to use our asset library to create your own custom assignments, and in this video, we'll show you how. Starting from your course's main assignments page, click the Immersive Assignments button near the top right corner. This will take you to the Assignment Building tool. Here, you'll be able to search through our library of 3D views, muscle actions, videos, quizzes, illustrations, slideshows, and 3D lessons, which are short presentations made up of several 3D views. You can type what you're looking for into the search bar, or filter by topic, subtopic, region, and content type. Once you've found the activity you want, drag it over to the right side of the screen. Keep adding activities until you've got everything you want for your assignment. Use the text box next to each activity to add instructions for your students. You can also drag and drop the activities to change the order. When you're all set with the activities, click Next to give your assignment a title, due date, and description. You can also pick which folder in your course to put it in. Then hit Publish, and your assignment is ready for prime time. If you want a sneak peek of what your assignment will look like for your students, you can use the Preview Assignment button from the Assignment Description page. You'll be able to move through the various activities and see if you need to make any edits. If you do want to make any changes, you can use the Edit Assignment button to go back to the Assignment Builder. To try Visible Body Courseware's immersive assignments for yourself, contact our education team for a free trial at visiblebody.com/courseware.